Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Brianna, you can call me Bree, and this is a What's in My Backpack. So I am a junior going into school, and I've decided that I don't want to bring a backpack anymore. I'm not sure if I did one of these videos last year or not. I feel like I did something similar. But anyways, midway through the year, I switched over to tote bags because I thought they were more cute. They are a little more impractical, but they're cute. Because like if you had something on the back of your shirt, like a design, you wouldn't be able to see it because you're wearing a backpack. You know what I mean? So instead, I resorted to tote bags. But this is the new tote bag I got for this year. It is this black one from Amazon, and I don't actually know if there's like a certain name, but I found it on Amazon. It's like a corduroy kind of print or texture, and it's just all black because I feel like it'll go best with whatever I'm wearing. So this bag has two little straps at the top if I want to like hold it like that, and then it has one long one that I'll put over my shoulder. And on one of those straps we have Cookie, of course. She's a little dirty, but adds a little pink to the black bag. And then there's just two side pockets, which I'll show you what's in those as well. And before we start, I just want to show you my schedule real quick, just so you have an idea of the classes I'm taking. I'll probably say this a million times throughout the year, but my first class is pre-calc. That's gonna be hard. Second is American Literature Honors. Third is AP US History. Fourth is AP Environmental Science. Fifth is Child Development. And sixth is Photography. So I really only got two notebooks and stuff that go along with those classes. So if I need more, I'll just get them throughout the year. All right, let's begin. So in one of the side pockets, I have nothing. In the other side pocket, I have my glasses. I'm a little blind, so I have glasses to see far away, I think it is. This bag does have a little zipper, so I open it and then you see all this stuff. I probably won't be able to actually zip it because this bag is pretty small and I'll probably have more to put in it later on. And then I just have all my stuff in this big compartment. There's a couple smaller compartments and I only have a couple things in there, but I'll show you that last because it's kind of hard to see. First things first, I have my calculator because you need a calculator. This one's just the TI-84. I don't really know. It's a graphing calculator. It's great, it works. The next thing I have is this little bag. It just kind of has all the essentials. I won't go through it all because it's kind of messy, but I have my wallet, which for some reason it just works out to put this in here because then I just like put this bag in my soccer bag or whatever I need. Has like chapstick, Advil, little powder and mirror, that kind of stuff. Just random little things that I may need throughout the day. The next thing is my pencil case. If you saw my video from last year, this was definitely in it. It's from Typo. It's really cute, has flowers on it. There's not much in it right now because I have a few pens to show you. I just have scissors, some like sticky notes, and some like pencils and stuff from last year. I didn't get any new pencils since I have a big pack of pencils. I'll show a picture here if I can find it. It's just a big pack, so I'm good with pencils for now. But I did get new highlighters and pens if you watched my vlog, my school supply shopping vlog. If you haven't, definitely go watch that. It's the video before this one. But I got some pens and highlighters. So I got the same pens I got last year, which is just the Paper Mate gel pens. I got these because they click, and trying to take off the caps when you're trying to write fast is not good. Also, they have so many colors and I actually use every single one of these colors, believe it or not. And then I got some highlighters. These are different from the ones I had last year because I was only going to Target, but these seem to be really cute colors as well. And I like to match my pens with my highlighters, so hopefully this will work out. They're so pretty. They're also from Sharpie. So I'm gonna put those in here. And then I'll show you. And here we go. It looks like a colorful rainbow and it's filled to the top. I love it. And this may seem like a lot of pens and stuff, but I genuinely use all of these because I take so many notes. Okay, moving on to the bigger stuff. I have a couple notebooks. So I just have this regular little white, I don't know what you would call this, tie-dye? I don't know. But it's just a 5-star, one subject notebook. I'm assuming this will be for like history or something. So I got just one of these for now. And then I just got this quad ruled notebook, which is basically just a bunch of graph paper. Then this is for math, of course. I'll probably go through at least 3 of these this year because so much math, just so much math. Next, I have this folder. It is just black. I had one of these last year and it's like the plastic kind, so it doesn't rip as easily. And for some reason, just one folder worked out for me last year and I got everything organized in this one folder. But if I need more, I'll obviously get more. Lastly, I have my Chromebook that our school provides, a necessity. And that is it. It's literally not much. But I'll show you what's in the 2 little pockets here. I just have some lotion. This one's from Bath & Body Works. It smells really good. I realize if I don't want to bring perfume around, I'll just bring lotion because you still smell good. But if I were to bring perfume, it'd probably be in one of these pockets as well, just because it's so big. And last but not least, my car keys. And I don't know if I'll keep them in this pocket or not because I'm actually switching out this lanyard. So watch next video to see what I change it to. I don't know if I'll actually keep it in this pocket for now. I just have my key and then I have a little cookie macaroon thing. I don't know. It's really dirty. Sorry, but it's cute. And then this little seashell thingy from Puerto Rico and my house key. And that is the empty bag. So fun. So that is everything in my backpack or tote bag for back to school. I hope you guys enjoyed. And I know it's kind of short, but I wanted to do this video anyways, even though I don't have that many supplies, but I'll probably get more throughout the year and I'll probably vlog it. So you'll probably see if I get new supplies. I actually have orientation tomorrow, so I'll probably be filming that as well. So stay tuned for more back to school content and I'll see you guys very, very soon. Stay positive. Bye.